Mesdames et messieurs, nous vous informons que l'animation sur les abysses va bientôt commencer. Pour les personnes intéressées, merci de vous diriger en fin de visite dans la salle de projection. Merci.
I don't know.
Isn't he the
absorbing places in Sydney, or too many sharks.
You're not going to see a fish like this, though.
Oh, no. What fish would you see in Sydney?
Oh, you'd see something, especially if you go at the end of summer.
Why?
Because you get tropical fish down here at the end of summer.
Really? Why?
Well, they come down on the currents and then they die.
From here to die?
Yeah. They get blown down on the currents. See, that's a baby Mary Rass. Remember my big Mary Rass I used to have?
Wait, which one? That one there?
Yeah, it's your big one.
The one with the big spike?
Yes.
Yeah, we saw a bunch of those. So all these fish would be in Sydney at the end of summer.
What's that, bud?
So these fish would be in Sydney at the end of summer.
Some of them.
Are there like coral reefs in Sydney?
Not really. No.
Are there any though?
Not really. There's various corals, but not really like this, no.
Why?
It's too cold.
We saw stuff like this. Oh, so that's like at night time. Oh, so that's like all of your tanks. This is at night time, and this is in the daytime. A lot of your tanks are like this though, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Why doesn't this thing go at night time, daytime?
Because that's your job, Brady, you do it.
Nighttime.
Do you want to play nighttime day? I'm playing nighttime daytime. Do you want to play?
This is a deep sea area.
It's a big display for a Monaco bream. Love that, wouldn't you, Luke?
Yeah.